Brothers and sisters, subhanAllah, have you seen this building before? This is a venue that was used for parties in Oslo, the capital of Norway. People used to rent it for parties and dancing the whole night. But alhamdulillah, recently the da'wah organization IslamNet purchased this property and they want to convert it into a big masjid and Islamic center. But they cannot do this without your support. If you donate to this project, you will inshallah get a tremendous reward for changing this venue into a house of Allah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in Surah Al-Hadid, مَنْ ذَا الَّذِي يُقْرِضُ اللَّهَ قَرْضًا حَسَنًا فَيُضَاعِفَهُ لَهُ وَلَهُ أَجْرٌ كَرِيمٌ. Who is it that will lend to Allah Jalla wa Ala a good loan, which Allah will multiply many times over for them, and they will have an honorable reward. But what is that honorable reward? Allah explains this in the next verse. يَوْمَ تَرَى الْمُؤْمِنِينَ وَالْمُؤْمِنَاتِ يَسْعَى نُورُهُمْ بَيْنَ أَيْدِيهِمْ وَبِأَيْمَانِهِمْ. On that day, you will see believing men and women with their light shining ahead of them and on their right. بُشْرَاكُمُ الْيَوْمَ جَنَّاتٌ تَجْرِي مِنْ تَحْتِهَا الْأَنْهَارُ خَالِدِينَ فِيهَا. They will be told, today you have good news of gardens under which rivers flow, for you to stay in forever. ذلك هو الفوز العظيم. This is truly the ultimate success. Brothers and sisters, you must attain this honorable reward promised by Allah. So be part of this important project and create for yourself a stream of hasanat that will fill your scale of good deeds. Every salah, dhikr, and recitation of the Qur'an that will take place in this masjid, you will get, insha'Allah, a share of that on your scale of good deeds. So don't miss out. Click the button and donate whatever you can.